Hi, my name is Charles, I live in Derby. I received this letter on Friday, the 15th of December, telling me that the Christmas wreath I bought for Christmas has got to be took down because it's a fire risk. I don't think it's a fire risk, it's got no electricity or anything to it. It's just a plain Christmas wreath. I think it's ridiculous, I think it's just health and safety gone mad. It really has put a dampener on our Christmas season.